Hello everybody, welcome to today's YouTube tutorial where today I'm going to be walking you guys through one of the most useful OBS tricks that OBS has available to you right now. And that is being able to separate your audio into different audio tracks. That way when pulling it into an editing software, you have full customization of what your audience is hearing at any specific moment. Let's get started. Separating your audio tracks is extremely useful when you have multiple sources coming in, like your gameplay, your microphone, your friends on Discord. I'm gonna walk you guys through how to set this up for recording and streaming, meaning that you will have one audio track that has everything, all your mics, your gameplay, your chat, your music, but then I'm going to separate those tracks into what we can without having to have like a GoXLR, an Elgato wavelength, that type of thing. So taking a look at my MacBook right now, we are looking at just a simple scene with one source. It has a mic audio for reference, which actually just sounds like
this. And I use this for audio referencing whenever syncing up all my footage.
And then also it has the screen, meaning that when I go to YouTube, it pulls the audio from that, my editing software, music. So I'm gonna start out by adding a new scene, that way I'm starting from scratch with you guys. I'm gonna add my screen real quick, that way you guys can actually see what I'm doing. So what you guys will need to do is add all of the sources that you are wanting to have, your microphone, your camera audio. Once all of that's there, all of the audio sources will show up in the audio mixer. What you're going to do is go to just one of them, click on these three dots and go into advanced audio properties. Now here is where the magic takes place. I'm gonna try to explain this as easy as possible. OBS has the potential to create multiple audio tracks when recording something, but when streaming something, it only uses track number one to send out to your audience. So when you open this up, probably more than likely all of these are going to be checked, I'm pretty sure. What we're going to do is we're going to make audio track one for streaming. So we're going to check number one for everything. And then what we're going to do is on your screen, we're going to check like two, and then your mic, we're gonna check three. We're essentially just telling OBS, okay, send this audio source to this audio track. Just remember to put everything on audio track one, and then the rest of it should be a staircase. Now, after setting up your tracks, we're going to hit close and then go down into settings. Now, once you're in settings, head over to output and then make sure that your output mode is set to advanced. In this streaming tab, it's going to ask for which audio track do you want to use for streaming? In this case, we're going to leave it as one. I do believe that's what it is by default. You can also see that there is a Twitch VOD track as well, which does record another audio source. You can turn that on if you are trying to pull VODs from your stream and then have it set up to where you are pulling from another audio source, like just your microphone. However, we're going to head over to the recording, and this is where we will set our audio tracks as to what we are actually recording. As you can see, mine is grayed out currently because I am using this to record the screen at the moment. But for you guys, there is six different options here. What I would do is go through and check every option that has audio flowing through it. That way you just always have everything ready to go. This is going to be your camera, your microphone, your music. By checking these boxes, you guys have now added your separated audio tracks to your recording. We're going to hit apply and then okay. Thank you guys for watching this quick tutorial on OBS. If you guys enjoyed, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.